Trustee Lipp, and I'm a staff attorney with the Southern Coalition for Social Justice. If you want to know why you made the right decision when you passed this resolution, you don't have to read reports from human rights organizations or civil organizations or the media. All you need is the report of the North Carolina Sheriff's Association to the Joint Oversight Committee of our state government. Because the statistics shown in this report show that the 287G program does not do what it's advertised to do and does not do what it was intended to do. When Congress passed the 287G program, they passed this to catch and deport dangerous criminals after they were convicted and after they served their sentences. This report shows that it doesn't work. Because what it says is, of the approximately 1,200 people who were deported in North Carolina last year under the 287G program, 33% of those were arrested and deported for motor vehicle violations, not including DWI. In other words, for driving without license. Hardly the dangerous terrorists and drug traffickers and human traffickers that Congress intended. The other 23% were caught for DWI. Now the other 44% we just don't know, because according to this report, it includes everything from people who were arrested for trespassing to murder one. But the most frightening thing in this report, it says, is that Immigration and Customs Enforcement does not keep standardized statistics. Now, I work for a small nonprofit, and we document every single thing that we do that's successful to tell our funders, because we want to show that we're doing a good job. Now, why does ICE not keep statistics on what they do? Why don't they keep statistics on who they arrest and what they were arrested for? I think the fact that ICE does not keep statistics speaks for itself. Now, I was up in Washington, D.C. last weekend, and there was a short little article in the Metro section that talked about the fact that a Latino man lay on the sidewalk injured for several hours because everyone in the community was afraid to call the police to report his accident. Because they were afraid that if the police came and talked to witnesses, they would check their immigration status. Okay? That is why you made the right decision. Thank you very much.